Yesterday, I asked you to fill in the blanks. A group of blank is called a blank. And if you're confused, let me give you an example. A group of dads is called a fishing trip. See, that's a great start. A group of cultists is called a Kool-Aid. See, a little edgier, but we're still fine, we're still okay. A group of toasters is called a bath bomb. Do you know that? A group of Avatar fans is called invisible. Where are they? I can't see them. A group of YouTubers is called an unemployment office. A group of virgins is called an acapella group. This one's so specific and mean. A group of anti-vaxxers is called a measle. A group of white people is called a Macarena. Very true. A group of liberals is called a circle jerk. Wait for it. A group of conservatives is called a circle jerk also. See? Look at that. We just solved politics. We did it, Reddit. America is made whole again. A group of forgettable characters is called an avatar. Duh. Why do so many people hate on Avatar? Oh, right, because of the videos I made. A group of dads is called a grill. A group of groups is called a grope. A group of bald people is called a solar system. I don't understand the question. A group of babies is called a feast. A group of anti-vaxxers is called a Karen. We all know a Karen. A group of Jaxfilm subscribers is called a misclick. Ouch, you're why I drink. A group of atoms is called a molecule. I don't think you get it, man. A group of nerds is called a sweat. A group of YouTubers is called a job fair. God damn. A group of furries is called a sin. A group of talk show hosts is called a trending tab. Too real for you? A group of YouTubers is called a burnout. Just dunking on us tubers today, huh? A group of moms on Facebook is called a minion. A minion of moms. A group of man children is called a Comic-Con. And as a man child, I'm allowed to say that. A group of blue people who have hair sex is called a franchise, apparently. A group of ad breaks is called an apology video. A group of Smash players is called a biohazard. Wow. Ooh, did you know that a group of YouTubers is called a felony? A group of Avatar movies is called a nightmare. A group of weebs is called a convention. And finally, a group of all the people who truly love Jax films is called a couple. Thanks, Mom and Dad. So today's video is sponsored by NordVPN. And if you're doing any traveling this summer, there are a couple of reasons why you should seriously consider NordVPN. Say you're in a hostel or a cafe in a different country, and you're a little scared about going on the public Wi-Fi. Well, NordVPN provides military-level encryption on every device you browse the internet on, even when you're using public Wi-Fi. And let's say you're traveling to a different country, but uh-oh, the web is all weird, and they don't have that show you like on Netflix. With NordVPN, you just press a single button, and then bam, you are back to your home country, and you're browsing the web like you never left. In fact, this is exactly what Aaron and I did while we were on our honeymoon, and it literally works as simple as that. So here's your offer, furries. Go to nordvpn.com/jack and use the code jack to get 75% off a 3-year plan plus one extra month for free. Again, that's nordvpn.com/jack and use the code jack. Link in the description. Protect yourself today. All right, so we just did Fake Facts 4. Who did we fool? Did we fool anyone? Now's the chance to show me any screen caps you got of people who got bamboozled by those fake facts.
Leave your answers in the comments below. I'll pick my favorites in the next episode of Yai.
A group of subscribers is called my heroes. Also, click right here to see the previous Yai episode. Here's a clip. Send me your very best fake facts. On average, 3 people are injured during a standing ovation. June 15th is International Kiss Your Sister Day. In the Ukraine, the name Thanos was changed to Yegor.